Philippians chapter 1 today, verse 27. And Paul said that it's God's desire that we stand together in one spirit and one purpose, and the purpose being to contend for the faith, which is the good news of the gospel of Jesus Christ.
And you say, hold my hand. Can I say it again? Hold my hand. Now, who am I talking to when I say, hold my hand?
Don't let me go.
I'm talking to somebody who's been sick, and the doctor just shook his head. Hold my hand.
Hold my hand.
Who am I talking to? Somebody that's lost everything you had.
We can't make it without you.
But you're gonna be all right if you just, if you just. The worst is over, the best is yet to go. See victory.